The head of the table has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
One of the most confident men in WWE today. You feel the aura of the arena change the minute the opening notes of his song hit. Roman Reigns changes the feeling in the building.
It's all about his yard, plain and simple.
That's right.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
Behold the power of the Celtic Warrior. And his opponent from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
He has got to be in the best shape of his life.
And the worst mood of his life as well.
A man who betrayed Drew McIntyre, Cesaro, and the entire WWE Universe.
Well, luckily, the Irishman's powerful enough to fight all on his own.
Heading into this one, Sheamus said the disregard for his accomplishments is a disgrace, and it's time he's recognized for his greatness.
That doesn't sound like a difficult thing to ask, Cole. Sheamus just wants his due respect. Appreciate this man's dominance and accomplishments.
No one's dismissing Sheamus. He's a Hall of Fame career, and he's fully capable of allowing his actions to speak for him tonight.
And then there's Roman Reigns, who comes into this match with the same smug confidence we've come to expect from him.
You'd be smug, too, if you were Roman Reigns. He's a powerhouse superstar who tends to get whatever he wants. And tonight, he wants to win.
Reigns averts the attack.
Ah, Sheamus. Irish curse backbreaker up to the spine. Getting tossed around.
Driven down.
It really just landed it. Roman Reigns wields some of the most incredible striking power we've ever seen here in WWE. How does he maximize its effect in this matchup? With Roman strikes, it's about quality over quantity. He can hit you with rapid fire attacks, but what
on the top?
Are you kidding me? And into the count. Gets the shoulder up after one.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
After that, since then,
he's got it locked in!
And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him.
STO! Is it enough?
No, he kicks out. Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.